of the world. First one is Industrial and Commercial Bank of China Limited. Second one is JP Morgan Chase and Company. Third one is Japan Post Holding Company Limited. Fourth one is China Construction Bank Company. Fifth one is Bank of America Corporation. Sixth one is Agricultural Bank of China Limited. Seventh one is Credit AgriSol Bank. And eighth one is Wells Fargo and Company. Ninth one is Bank of China Limited. And 10th one is Citigroup Incorporation. First one, Industrial and Commercial Bank of China Limited. Industrial and Commercial Bank of China Limited is a multinational Chinese banking company founded as a limited company on 1 January 1984. ICBC is a state-owned commercial bank. It's headquartered in Zhejiang District, China, founded on 1 January 1984, Beijing, China. Number of employees are 453,048 on 2018. Its market capital is $231.8 billion. Its subsidiaries are Industrial and Commercial Bank of China. Its parents company, parents organization is Central Eugene Investment. Second one is JP Morgan Chase & Company. JP Morgan Chase & Company is an American multinational investment bank and financial services holding company headquartered in New York City. JP Morgan Chase is ranked by S&P Global as the largest bank in the United States and the seventh largest bank in the world by total assets of US$3.213 trillion. Its CEO is Jamie Dimon on 31 December 2005, headquartered in New York, United States. Its revenue is 11,562.7 crore US dollar on 2019. It's founded in 1 December 2000, New York City, United States. Its market capital is $280.1 billion and subsidiaries are Chase Bank, JP Morgan and Company and BPay. Third one is Japan Post Holding Company Limited. Japan Post Holding Company Limited is a Japanese publicly traded conglomerate headquartered in Kasumigaseki, Chicago, Tokyo. It is mainly engaged in postal and logistic business, financial window business, banking business, and life insurance business. Its CEO is Hiroya Masuda on 6 January 2020. Its revenue is 10,991 crore US dollar. Headquartered in Chiyoda City, Tokyo, Japan, founded on 23 January 2006, market capital of $34.4 billion. Its subsidiaries are Japan Post Service, Japan Post Bank, and parents organization is Ministry of Finance. Fourth one is China Construction Bank Corporation. It's also known as CCB. China Construction Bank Corporation is one of the big four banks in the People's Republic of China. In 2015, CCB was the second largest bank in the world by market capitalization and sixth largest company in the world. The bank has approximately 13,629 domestic branches. It's headquartered in Zhejiang District, Beijing, China. Parents organization is Ministry of Finance of the People's Republic of China. Founder, Ministry of Finance of People's Republic of China, its market capital is $196.6 billion. Subsidiaries are China Construction Bank. Fifth one is Bank of American Corporation. The Bank of America Corporation is an American multinational investment bank and financial service holding company headquartered in Charlotte, North Carolina, with central hubs in New York City, Dallas, Toronto, London, and Hong Kong. Its CEO is Brian Moynihan on 1 January 2010, headquarters in Charlotte, North Carolina, and US. The revenue is 9,124 crore US dollar on 2019. Its market capital is $188.5 billion. Its subsidiaries are Merrill Edge, B of A Security. Agriculture Bank of China Limited. Agriculture Bank of China is also known as AG Bank, is one of the big four banks in the People's Republic of China. It was founded in 1951 and has its headquartered in Dongcheng District, Beijing. It has branches throughout main China, Hong Kong, London, Tokyo, New York, Frankfurt, Sydney, Seoul, and Singapore. It's founded in 23 February 1979. Headquarters are in Beijing, China. Number of employees are 4,73,691 in 2018. Market capital is $131.5 billion. Its owner are Central Eugene Investment with 40.42% shares. Subsidiaries are ABC International Holding Limited. Credit Agricole. Credit Agricole, the only Europe-based bank in the 10 biggest in the largest cooperative financial institution in the world by AUM. The company has history of serving agricultural customers with now service variety of individual and business clients. Its CEO is Philippe Bresek on 20 May 2015. Headquarters are in Montreux, France. Revenue is 2,661 crore European dollar. Its market capital is $22.3 billion. It's founded in 5 November 1894 in France. Subsidiaries are LCL, B4 Bank, and Amundi. Parents' organization are SAS, Rue La Beauty. Wells Fargo & Company. Wells Fargo & Company is an American multinational financial services company with corporate headquarters in San Francisco, California, operational headquarters in Manhattan, and managerial office throughout the US and overseas. CEO is Charles W. Scharf on 21 October 2019. Headquarters are in San Francisco, California, and US. Revenue is 8,506.3 crore US dollar 2019. Market capital is $123.8 billion. Founder is William Fargo, and subsidiaries are Wells Fargo Advisor LLC. Bank of China. The Bank of China is the world is the fourth biggest state-owned commercial bank in China. Bank of China is legally separate from its subsidiaries, Bank of China, although they maintain close relation in management, administration, and corporate in several areas, including reselling BOC insurance and security services. Its headquarters in Beijing, China. Founder is Chen Jintao. Founded in 5 January 1912 in Beijing, China. Number of employees are 3,11,000 in 2018. Its market capital is $109.1 billion. And subsidiaries are Bank of China in Hong Kong, Bank of China. Its parents organization is Central Eugene Investment. Citigroup Incorporation of Citi is an American multinational investment bank and financial service corporation headquartered in New York City. The company was formed by the merging of banking giant Citi Corporation and financial conglomerate Travelers Group in 1998. Travelers were subsequently spun off from the company in 2002. Its CEO is Michael Corbett on 16 October 2012. Headquarters are in New York, United States. Revenue is 7,428.6 crore US dollar on 2019. Market capital is $19.9 billion. Number of employees are 2,04,000 on June 2020. And subsidiaries are Citibank, Benamex, and Citibank Berhad. Thank you.